The healthcare industry is among the leading industries to embrace the influx of technology innovations in recent years. From data analytics, helping connect patients to the right physicians, to artificial intelligence assistants, who can handle massive workloads of data, this is 7 Technologies Changing the Healthcare Industry. Nanomedicine is probably the most effective technology being developed. It involves the manipulation of atoms and molecules at the atomic level of 1 to 100 nanometers. A nanometer is extremely small considering that the period in a sentence is 1 million nanometers in length. Nanomedicine's use is mostly covering the ability to prevent, diagnose, and treat disease more accurately. Nanomedicine is a huge step towards battling impenetrable diseases like cancer. Since its creation, 3D printing has developed immensely. Now the technology allows for easier construction of prototypes. People are developing cheaper, more effective prosthetics and polypills far cheaper than before. This has changed the way we look at organ transplants and tissue repair. Artificial intelligence is making the biggest splash in healthcare, and is projected to do so even more. It has several applications in the healthcare space, from clinical work to image analysis. AI could actually save the US healthcare economy over $150 billion. Since its obvious money-saving potential, thousands of enterprises have invested in the technology. By now, you've more than likely heard of Bitcoin, a cryptocurrency turning pizza delivery boys into millionaires. Stories like this have sparked a gold rush in the development and use of blockchain. However, what is blockchain? Blockchain is an independent database that exists over several locations owned by a specific community. The plan for the healthcare industry is to create a massive independent database that centralizes the EMRs. As confusing as that may sound, this is big news for the healthcare industry. Virtual healthcare, or telemedicine, creates remote communication between doctors and patients. Video apps, coupled with wearable tech, allow doctors to monitor patients and provide emergency assistance. This technology dramatically increases convenience and cuts travel times. This technology will be a necessity if the predicted physician shortage comes into fruition. Robotic surgery was maybe the first in recent renovations to be implemented. The use of robotics significantly increases surgery success rates and minimizes the impact on patient through minimally invasive procedures. This technology, coupled with artificial technology, is also a powerful tool to solve the staffing issue and combat the shortage. Virtual reality is already massive in the entertainment industry and even in the military for training purposes. Healthcare is the next industry to take on virtual reality. VR's immersive sensory tech has created uses for both patients and doctors. For physicians, hospitals have begun using VR to train staff in simulations that have deficient risk factor. As for patients, healthcare professionals have found VR to have rehabilitation and therapeutic benefits. VR is a cost-effective practice, so hospitals have begun widespread implementation. The future is bright in healthcare technology, and may not be as far off as previously thought. Look out for these technologies being put to use in your hospital soon. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and hit that notification bell. And as always, thanks for watching.